واتق دعوة المظلوم، فإنه ليس بينها وبين الله حجاب. يا أخي لا تنسانا من صالح دعائك.
And please make this dua for this supplication for your own good, not against you.
بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه ومن اقتفى أثره وسار على سنته إلى يوم الدين وبعد. عن أبي هريرة رضي الله عنه قال: قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم: ثلاث دعوات مستجابات لا شك فيهم: دعوة المظلوم، ودعوة المسافر، ودعوة الوالد على ولده. رواه الترمذي وأبو داود. Dear brothers and sisters in Islam, our hadith today is narrated by the companion Abu Hurairah radiallahu anhu and transmitted by At-Tirmidhi wa Abu Dawud. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, ثلاث دعوات مستجابات لا شك فيهن. Three supplications are answered by Allah without any doubt. And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, da'watul mazloom, the supplication of oppressed. In another hadith, with the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam recommended Mu'adh ibn Jabal, he said sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, wattaqi da'watul mazloom, be afraid of the supplication of oppressed. Fa'innahu laysa baynaha wa bayna Allahi hijab. There is no screen between it and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Dear brothers and sisters, in Islam, we should be careful from the supplication of oppressed, especially in Ramadan, especially at the time of iftar. Then the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, وَدَعْوَةُ الْمُسَافِرِ, the supplication of the traveler. I cannot forget the gentle touch from the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, when Umar radiallahu anhu came to the Prophet to ask him to give him a permission to go to Umrah. At this time, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Ya akhi, la tansana min salih du'aik. Oh my dear brother, don't forget me from your good prayer or your good supplication. Yes. Everyone knows Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was not in need of Umar's prayer because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala had forgiven him all of his sins. But Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam wanted to touch us. How Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala listened to the supplication of traveler. So now the last supplication from our hadith. Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, وَدَعْوَةُ الْوَالِدِ عَلَىٰ وَلَدِ, the supplication of the parent for his or her child. Dear sons and daughters, please, we should be careful. And please, make this dua, make this supplication for your own good, not against you. أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله لي ولكم والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.